does not like. Doom does not like being placed in the background. Take that much. Well, we are struggling here, aren't we? Start the campaign. We're gonna do ultraviolence. So we're gonna do it a little bit trickier. But it should be fun.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Let's go, boys.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility.
Optimus Prime.
I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. Slows you down. You won't be needing that.
Ooh, pistol, shotgun, monsters. We got the possessed, that's all we run into so far. The Doom Marine. Glory kills. Got much of what we got here. Weapon upgrade points, okay. We got none of those. Parachute tokens, we got none of those. Oh, we do? Oh, no, we don't.
Demonic presence at front safe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Not a good place to be. Not a good place to be.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Woo!
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. She would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now. It was worth the risk, I assure you.
Timing, though. Despite the discovery of liquid water on Mars in the early 21st century, the colonization of Mars had little appeal beyond exploration of the next century. With the discovery of the Argent Fracture, a transdimensional stream of unrefined argent plasma in 2095, settling and mining Mars became both practical and essential to meet the vast energy demands of Earth. However, the need for atmospheric conversions and terraforming of the Red Planet was a task that seemed insurmountable to all but one corporation, the UAC. Through their diligent dedication to technological advancement and forward-thinking, an outpost was established, MTC-2096, to extract argent plasma from the fracture. When this plasma is subjected to the UAC's fermionic transference pattern, argent energy is produced. This remarkable venture eventually bore fruit as argent energy became a primary power source for all of Earth. New visitors to the UAC facility may take for granted the rich atmosphere while on the surface, but it should be remembered that just a few short decades ago, Mars was an inhospitable desert that could support no life. Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is not allowed under any circumstances. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are frequently researched a safe distance away from the base, and your safety in those areas cannot be guaranteed. Gorness. Studies of demons upon entering the dimension have shown that their conduct is not purely vindictive. There's a method behind their actions. When a demon captures their prey, the fresh kill is taken to a temporary ceremonial site where arcane rituals are performed on the pile of blood and gore. When enough corpses have been gathered, the ceremonial site becomes a gore-nest. These sites imbued with the hell energy from the rituals act as umbilical cords to hell. Extreme caution must be taken when approaching a gore-nest. Attacking the nest, or indeed any demons within close proximity to the nest, will act as an alarm and siphon more demons from hell. Come back here. Whew. Yes! There are two UAC Marine Guy collectibles in every match. Each one you find will unlock a model that can be viewed by visiting the collectibles menu. See if you find them all. Collectibles menu can be viewed after selecting. Possessed Soldier. That. going a long way that way.
Let's go back to settings. Turn the volume down a little bit more. Welcome to the UAC, the Skybook Series of Bro's Guide, defending the Argent facility on Mars. Devotion to the UAC's mission is the foundation on which we achieve the establishment of a new paradigm to move humanity forward in the future. Tier 1 advocates may take some time to adjust for life on Mars. With faith and dedication, you can look forward to a long and fruitful career as you work towards full induction. Your transition to Tier 2 status will be judged upon your actions here. Make a good impression, new advocate. This guide will update automatically as you access new areas of facility. Expect more helpful hints into the UAC of life in which we stay here on Mars. Power from the people.
Nope. Denied. Denied! No passage. Base we go. Max armor, max health. There are worse situations to be in.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Or zero. Free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. Discover the cause of demonic invasion. First, locate and align the communication satellite in the resource operations facility.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Two possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun, five different glory kills, find three secrets. Three elite guards, one argent cell, one field drone.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Come on, possessed.
Main power offline. All entrances
non-operational.
That was an accident. Main power online. I believe in Brewmeister. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rules. The human sacrifices. The help, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Oh, cool! Tilda? Okay. Every time I go to hit escape, I get drug into that thing. Different glory kills. Like, I'm probably gonna get one from behind. I probably haven't done that yet. Escape is not working.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown.
Thank you. aggressive there, I guess.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
And in that vision, they saw the future, blood and powerful. Bold and powerful, and many they worked as one to bring the new order. What better words to inspire you as you set about initiating yourself into the UAC? Those who came before you and those who serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It's by this principle of teamwork that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence. If you have any new suggestions to improve the work environment while working your tenure in ResOps, please submit suggestions from Form WADE1M4 to your command controller. However, it's imperative that you learn to accept things that you can't change and follow the path that has been laid out for you. Your service in ResOps is a test of your devotion to the cause. Should you be asked to submit yourself to an interrogation program or experimental treatment, you're expected to comply without questions. A fellow advocate asks you to engage in a dedication ceremony, say yes. You see an advocate doubting their role at the UAC, bring it to the attention of the enforcer so they might receive the help they need. Don't be selfish. Tier 2 is for everyone.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Whew. Got my grenade. Got any more ammo over here? There's some ammo.
You're up at the AC. Workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest. UAC. The world is counting on us.
Brutal.
Security clearance required.
That's awesome. I gotta go this way now.
Damn it.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harness only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole office.
Denied. Yellow security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
I
Yellow security clearance required.
No way.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That was much better. Much better run. Push it in the middle, just take me where it needs to go. That was awesome. I just had to do it. Gonna make me go back the way I came. We're breaking that 30 number now. So now we're up to 29 followers left to go. Do you know the Muffin Man? That's the question. The one that lives on Drury Lane. Yes. Yes, I do.
Access granted.
Let me in! Oh, this is our security breakdown. So annoying. R means reload, not change mods. saturation. It's gotta be one of these three then. Go ahead and get hazard protection. What is that? Weapons of immunity. Should probably went this way though.
Access granted.
That's where we want to go. Oh, very cool. That's where we're gonna come back out. Cool. We're gonna come out, or if I hadn't gone that way, we'd come out right here. There was another yellow area. Where was the other yellow secret area?
Let's roll.
approach it. Said just hit it in the middle. Takes us where we need to go. That dude had a really bad day. People wonder why people don't like work.
To the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
You're a dick. What do you mean you're blocking it? What a dick. I'll be right back. I need to take a quick break. into this. Oh, no. Nope, we gotta go back down. Because he wants us to go somewhere, because he's a dick. am a sucks.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Time to go kick ass then, I guess. Let me out. you can escape. With the satellite back online, the full-scale origin of the attack is revealed. Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist-turned-cult leader, activated a hell wave and released hundreds of demons from their holding cells in the Lazarus Laboratories. The devastation that followed has left the facility on the brink of complete destruction. The foundry reactors are in critical meltdown. Samuel Hayden, a survivor and head of the Mars facility, has offered you his help if you need it. You don't. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears the base apart. Stop the meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Whoop! Hello. Congratulations, new advocate. If you're reading this message, then you've been promoted to the Foundry Rules team. If you were volunteered for the city, you're joining an elite band of Tier 1 advocates whose work and dedication keeps our mission running on all cylinders. As a member of Foundry Resources, you have access to some of the most advanced equipment the UAC has to offer, including Gripton cargo handlers, Delta V jump boots, and dinophasic elevators. New members might want to consider applying for an inclusive team tattoo. Upon joining a sign of the faith in our science, team tattoos are a mark of your tireless work at the USC and can be requested by signing up at any of the Lazarus Wave case studies. Please contact a Tier 3 Advanced Weaponry Technician to fill in your application for a pentagram brand today! Drag him wherever. Why? Oh, that's right. They take them and do their little rituals with them. Oh, he's actually doing damage to me. That just wasn't the brightest thing to do now, was it?
Suit upgrade.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Access.
Well, I'll be fucking goddamned.
Yellow key card? Don't need a fucking yellow key card. Need a fucking blue key card.
God damn!
Core temperature rising.
Well. Samuel Hayden is chairman of the USA Board on the Wealth and Power. Hayden completed his master's in theoretical physics at Oxford. He showed prodigious talent in several physical thermodynamics, electromagnetic theory, and nuclear science. At a young age, he established Samuel Hayden Foundation, a philanthropic organization dedicated to sponsoring young scientific talent and funding scientific programs at school and colleges. His daunting intellect made him a prime target for the UAC, and they recruited him soon after he was appointed General Director of Global Science Council. Samuel took over leadership of the UAC a few months after the discovery of the Argent Fracture and immediately put the Argent Tower into production. During the construction of the Argent Tower, Samuel was diagnosed with stage 4 inoperable brain cancer. Samuel was given 6 months to live. He dedicated those last months to finding a radical solution to his mortality, cybernetic transference. Here.
Dr. Rousey.
Reduced by 50%.
Give me a damn blue card, asshole.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Hello.
Oh, that's right below me.
Reduced by 75%.
Save levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
I don't know what that means for us. You? No. Of course not. I guess that means we're going a long way, boys. Come here, you little dick. Thank you.
Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Get. level's difficulty selection may have been a bad idea.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Not the best, not the worst. But we'll call it a night for that. Switching over to Destiny now, so I will be starting and starting the stream back, just to let everybody know that we're getting ready back. But thanks for joining, hit that follow button, and we'll be back tomorrow with more Doom, prior to Doom Eternal.